Fox guest comes clean about potential Trump assassination plot by FBI. It's now a known fact that some officials within the FBI had a strong bias against Donald Trump during the election. Just how deep did that animosity go, and to what lengths were anti-Trump forces willing to go to see Hillary Clinton in the White House? That's the chilling question that a guest on Fox News just posed. Conservative radio host Kevin Jackson recently appeared on the Outnumbered panel, and brought up the importance of digging into the anti-Trump text messages that came from within the FBI. At the center of the discussion were messages allegedly sent by FBI agent Peter Strzok to his mistress, an FBI attorney named Lisa Page. Despite the fact that Strzok was expected to be an unbiased investigator, the agent repeatedly insulted Trump while praising Clinton in his texts. In one particularly bizarre message, Strzok wrote that we can't take that risk of merely hoping that Trump would lose the election, and that there was a need for some sort of insurance policy that could go into effect if the candidate prevailed on election day. Spoilers, Trump won. I want to believe the path you threw out for consideration in, Deputy FBI Director Andy McCabe's office, that there's no way he gets elected, but I'm afraid we can't take that risk, the cryptic message from the FBI agent stated. It's like an insurance policy in the unlikely event you die before you're 40, the message continued. During his appearance on Outnumbered, Kevin Jackson focused on that text message, and pointed out that investigators needed to find out what the FBI agent's intent truly was. I think they will say, what was his intent, right? He said. He then floated a theory on the extreme end of possibilities, which instantly got the panel's attention. And his intent, whether it was an assassination attempt or whether it was definitely something, he continued. Host Harris Faulkner and other members of the show were shocked that Jackson would bring up that prospect, but Jackson clarified that he was naming all avenues that needed to be explored. I am saying, there is a spectrum of what does it mean, but one thing we know for sure, he was plotting in an election against a candidate, and there is FBI fingerprints all over this, he said. Jackson's point seemed to be that a cryptic anti-Trump message about an insurance policy could mean any number of things, including criminal plans, under the right circumstances. Without a full investigation into the intent, the FBI was stumbling around blind. Of course, it's possible that Jackson has been reading too many spy novels, but his underlying point is solid. Many aspects of this scandal seem ripped from the pages of fiction, but the evidence clearly shows that there was some sort of movement to undermine Trump. It's almost impossible to dispute that FBI agents had clear, overwhelming bias against one candidate. Now the question is how deep that animosity ran, and what actions taken over the last year were driven by spiteful personal prejudice, instead of balanced professionalism.